All right. So we finished the story here. But it seems like there's maybe more to do, and we definitely need to try that trial mode. I was thinking there might be a wiki of sorts to kind of read through and see what I missed, what the other story branches might have been, but it looks like the wikis that are out there are not quite that comprehensive. I guess the game's maybe newish or just didn't want to spoil too much of the story, which makes sense. But there's definitely several achievements that we can do. Let's go ahead and try this guy now. Hard to move the car. Yeah. Byte coins. Spend byte coins, craft supplies, and what happens? Interesting. Gotta survive waves. Oh, we can pick where we want to play. Sure, I mean, let's try graveyard. I'm not sure we're advanced in terms of our combat ability here. And there's some achievements I should work on getting. Craft a weapon. All right, start the next wave. Oh, is this adjusting itself here? Okay. Well, here's a weapon. Let's see, what weapons do we like? I mean, oh, I see. We only have supplies for so many. Ah, okay. So this will take 50. Do we have something that only uses 25? Something, nope, that takes a bunch. That takes 50. 50. Oh, that's just ammo. 50. Everything is 50, it looks like. Just ammo. Oh. That one's only 35. 50. Bandages, bow. That takes all of it. Okay. So we just need some kind of weapon here. So sure, I mean, let's the judge. It only takes 50. Oh, they all take 50. Wasn't this Bayou Slugger or the judge? These seem the same. All right, we'll try this guy. Okay, and we got our and there's stuff all around. Oh, okay, we're gonna be starting. Goodness. Oh no. My grip's all funky here. Okay. Here we go. Man, I am bad at this. Wow. Okay. Two-handed weapons. Difficult. 9 walkers. Okay. All right. Well, I got a good amount of white coins now. So, let's get this. It's expensive. It's fine. I do need some bandages. Restore stamina. Cure sickness. Yeah, I mean, we need this, right? Yes? What's going on? Yes? Okay, you gotta watch out, baby. I don't want you to get bopped. Yes, baby. Move what? Is gonna break. Okay, that's a problem. Okay, good idea. Sits right on my nose and it's so tickly. Oh, goodness. Too late. Alright, I need a better set of weapons here. D minus, yeah, okay. Let's try one more. Okay, this will help get me started. I'm not good with the ranged weapons. What else we got here? Nothing. Maybe the melee stuff's the way to go? Just need more than one of them? Yeah, let's try it. Stamina restoration stuff around here. Hey, Timothy, that's your timer. Definitely gonna hit my wall here. Can we go in here? The further we wander away, though, the longer we'll have to go back to base. End of wave one. This is mostly done. If I see a zombie, then cut it. Good idea. We definitely need some other kind of weapon here. This would be nice. 100. 125. Ranged weapon. Alright, I mean, let's just get another one of these. And this. This can go here. This can go here. Nope. I hear you coming, buddy. Three of you.
He's gone.
There's lots of. Oh, you are quick. Lots of stuff, but I don't know how many of it's. How much of it's actually useful. Okay. And we're low on stamina. I mean, let's just make another one, right? And what am I looking for? I'm gonna need some stamina here at some point. What is this? Yeah, get that. Okay, some bullets. We don't have a lot of time here. I think this is what I need. Yeah, stamina is low. Uh-oh. Okay.
Dad, do you have a flashlight?
A flashlight? Yes, I think so. But right now it's daytime, so I don't really need a flashlight. Definitely gonna hit a wall here. Okay. Stamina. We need to fix this. Yeah. Health. Medicine. Okay, really the stamina's it. We will need. Oh dear. Okay. use this little... Oh, no, I'm gross. What is this? This field. I'm extra gross. Where am I here? Okay. Super gross. Definitely gonna need some medicine. All nasty. Okay. Not drink this. Nope. Okay, we need another one of. Oh, let's get this guy. Wow, that was expensive. That was probably a bad choice. Now I can't afford anything else, right? That's not good. Gotta figure out a way to deal with that. Three shots? It's not gonna work. Uh-oh. Okay. Yikes. I'm not good at combat, is what I'm learning. C minus, okay. All right. Not impressive. All right, let's go back to the stuff I can do. Might have to watch somebody do better combat and see how it works. So if I go back to the game now, what happens? We'll see. Oh. Nice. I got a hatchet and a rifle. Okay, so I got some stuff. I do need to use, there's an achievement for killing zombies with a screwdriver, so actually let me just take this with me. This is really... not actually useful, but that's fine. I have all these things that I did not end up needing. Because the finale did not quite go the way I sort of expected it would. Which is fine, I am very comfortable with my expectations being subverted there. Bandages. Okay, let's move some of these back here. Okay, right. I'm doing fine on all my stuff. What is, whoops, whatever, that's fine. What am I talking about? What is the current mission objective, I guess? I have no task lists. Tracking recipes. It's 534 days. Here's my... oh, everything's max. Nice. Oh, I can just check all my ammo. That's handy. Can see all my loot. Nope. Can we do this? No? Feels like I should be able to scroll with this. Okay. The only thing that I don't have that much sugar actually. Not that that super matters anyway. All my info. I don't know which safes I've actually opened. Guarded by golden lions. 2241. Safe guarded by golden lions. 3148. The jasmine. 3148. Is this the one in the... yeah, this should be that safe in the... didn't I open that one? 3148. Does it keep... continue to show me the code even after I've opened the chest? Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Casey, of course, is no longer going to talk to us. I guess neither will JB, so... valuable supplies. This one. Via Corolla. Heard on pause. And let's see. What shall we take with us? the shallows. And probably a gun would be useful. Food cache spotted. The shallows. Food cache spotted. Via Corolla. Okay. Let's go with the axe. Fire axe. Well, hold on. What kind of outfit am I trying to get here? I like this as an option for over the shoulder. Just pull it out and chop stuff. I have room for two things to carry on here. So let's take the axe in case I need to chop anything. And what, rifle or shotgun? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. We only have, oh, we got a bunch more shots. Okay, that's fine. All right. I think the next thing I'd like to work on is getting all these extra crafting recipes done. Hey. Oh, no, we got this one. Little house in Old Town. Okay, so these at least we have clues for, so maybe we should work on this. Little house in Old Town. Old Town or Memorial. I wasn't super listening to the thing, so we can go to Old Town or Memorial. Or, I don't know where the Blue Palace is. I think that's Rampart, Old Town Memorial. I'm going to say Rampart. Old Town Memorial, Rampart of the Ward. Let's see. Oh, first let's go check and see if we have opened the safe. Pretty sure I have. This is going to be a long walk. I don't want to do this right now. Old Town, Memorial, Rampart, or the Ward. Let's see what else we got to do in here. Still got my screwdriver. Yep. Oh. There's a bunch of stuff everywhere. This is the last day for the food cache. And no herd? Does that mean there's no zombies walking around? That seems nice. 2 days. 3 days. I'm gonna have to choose between these at one point. Alright, I mean, let's go to Rampart then. For the nurse's office or the band teacher. Let's see how that goes. Let's try to get there kind of quick, I guess, because we don't have a lot of time to do this. It says there's no herd, so maybe that means I can just walk around for free. That'd be nice. No, there's clearly zombies here. Bunches of them. Come here. Yeah, there's lots of them. Alright, there's supposed to be like a basketball in here with an achievement for shooting the hoop. Gonna try to get all the achievements, I guess. That's what I'm working on now. I wonder what it means, no herd. Ugh. Oh no! So I need to go open the front doors, probably. Hi, Mom, looking for a way in. I imagine somewhere in the back door here will work. Or side entrance, whatever this is. Definitely was a zombie over here at one point, but okay. I can hop up here, right? Yeah. Oh boy, okay. Hello. Having some troubles. These are all empty? Oh, wait. One thing. Okay. All right. Another screwdriver. Nope. I like that you can kind of like peek through the lockers. Okay, and we're gonna have to go downstairs and open that front door so it's much easier to get in next time. Okay, I don't know why that looked all red. Just the lighting, I guess. Oh, we've got no time limit. Oh, that must be what no herd does. That is handy. So we can basically spend as much time looking as we want. I'm sure we'll run out of space at some point, but here. I can actually put this in there, and then carry this one, that'll work. Okay. What is happening here? Struggling to walk. Okay. Everything good? Really having a hard time opening doors right now. Okay. So spooky. This is all empty anyway. Oh, it is not. Okay, just in case they are inclined to come eat me, give them a wall to break through first. So, the walkers make noise, but it's tough to hear them over my daughter singing and playing here. Okay, yeah, we've got all day for this, so this is fine. It didn't come through here. Alright, let's open this up. Hello. There's like two of you right here. There's several of you. Oh boy. So many of them. Difficult to aim. Don't have the stamina. Out of screwdrivers. That's not actually useful. I thought it was ammo. Some of these look useful. Hey, Adeline, can you turn that down a little bit, please? Baby, baby, you cannot set it like that on top of the keyboard. Please pick it up. Okay, where are you going with it? Okay, you can take the tablet out. Yeah, you can. You're just gonna leave it here? Where am I? Here. All right. Got this. Let's just carry this. And we'll take one of these. I can just palm it, apparently. Nice. Left-handed. Excuse me, I'm over here trying to play some basketball. Definitely feel like I can hear zombies. I just don't know where they are. Ah, right in front of me. Okay, don't be in here. I'm gonna hit you in the head. Okay?
There comes a zombie.
Okay. What's your plan? What you doing? Timothy, please answer me.
Dad.
What's your plan? What are you doing? I'm trying. There's not 1 million zombies here. Oh, no. Did I lose it? No. Yeah. Hooray! Goodness. Somewhere. Let's go find that. Probably been on these stairs somewhere, right? Yeah. Gotta get better at checking my inventory. Okay, let's see. So we have successfully stamina's rough. All right, we still got this. Are you a gross one? I can never tell from a distance. Yep. Oh, okay. You know what? Let's start with this. Save ourselves some time and effort here. Our stamina's all messed up, but that's fine.
I hate you, Aaron.
Hey. That's a very mean thing to say, Timothy. It's not funny.
What?
Okay, you guys, you can't be there. You keep bumping my tower, and it's shaking my whole world. Okay? If you're just on your tablet, can you please go out? Timothy. What's going on with this the screen here? I'm just trying to yikes. I'm just trying to see my achievements list. Goodness gracious. Whew. What is happening? Excuse me, technical difficulties. Oh, we got like maxed out purple bars. That's what's going on. My computer's having a hard time. All right, we'll give it a second. Is my footage still recording? My footage? Oh. I'm gonna crash. That would be unfortunate. This is a good day to, I don't have to redo this stuff. Still full purple bars on my, I'm looking at the, it doesn't make any sense to you guys if you're watching this. the SteamVR, like, status screen has a performance meter as well, and it is full purple bars currently. My recording timer's stuck too. Maybe the whole thing's just froze. See. All right, looks like we had an issue.